tired of living in the diaspora. Forget this. I'm just gonna sleep.
You're
sleeping. Sleeping, man. Happy New Year. What is so happy about this New Year? Nothing. My country is a shithole. There is cholera. There is no normal week in Zambia. Every week there has to be a scandal. It's either cholera or
what?
I don't know, but there are scandals. They are there. If you go on Facebook, you find them. On top of that, I was late for class today. I only have one pen, one book. I didn't even put on a belt. Look. No belt. And you're saying Happy New Year. In my book. Happy New Year when I'm writing 2017. Because this just feels like 2017 part 2. I'm just tired. Don't let me kill your vibe. Yes. What's up? The ceiling. I know. It's the ceiling.
I love my girl, you know? I love her so much. And if she sees this, just tell her. She better know that I love her so much.
If your girl sees this, huh?
Yeah, 896-896-0103.
Woo! Woo! That's Muhammad's number, huh? Call him.
You call me, but still, just know that. If you call me, you're trying to tell me anything, it won't work. Because I'm loyal. I love my girl. In fact, she's my wife, not my girl. She's my wife. I love my wife. Yeah, I know you're jealous, but I'm never going to stop bragging about my girl, man.
Jealous?
I'm never going to stop bragging about my girl, man.
Do I look?
Listen to this. I'm big, you're little. I'm smart, you're dumb. You get it? You're single, bam. I'm married. You get it? That's the difference between me and you.
I'm not single. I'm like Casanova.
I ain't no Casanova, man. Casanova. You ain't no Casanova, man.
I'm a Casanova.
I'm a loyal G. I'm a loyal
I'm a pimp.
Pimping what?
I get girls. You got a girl, but I get girls.
No.
See the
change
difference?
Change that, fam.
Girl.
Change that.
Girl. Girls.
I have a respect.
Girl. Girl.
Woman. In society. She is a lady. She's not a girl.
Ladies. You get the equation, eh? You get the sequence.
Listen to me.
Girl.
Listen
girl,
to me.
Girls.
Listen.
Lady.
Linda, listen to me. Listen to me.
See this boy calling me Linda now.
Listen to me. Don't compare my woman with your girls. She's my woman. You get it?
Man's in the building. We're working. You don't understand because you're not a producer. Like me, all you just see is words and rendering. When something is rendering, it's in the process of finalizing. And when it's finalizing, it's in the process of producing. And once it's producing, you get to see it on YouTube. That's the process of the activity. Fam, you look good.
So shellfish.
Good morning.
Seriously.
Good morning. It's Tuesday morning and it's 8 o'clock in the morning. It's 8:30. If you don't know what that means, go and research.
Woo.
I'm feeling hyped up this morning because, you know, man's about that. We're waking up early and it's like every day. We wake up early. It's just a day, okay, but hey, it doesn't happen, you know. Man's gonna take a shower. Anil.
Yeah.
Say what's up.
Ah, what's up?
Introduce yourself.
Huh?
Introduce yourself.
Huh?
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Anil Pandey, and he's my friend. I like him a lot.
I was gay, bro.
But I said no homo. No homo. Say no homo.
Thank you very much. And I'm very hungry right now.
Like from Bhutan, I don't know, it makes sense because that is a country. Look at me, look at my head. I've got no head sock, I don't suck. I'm done. Make that shit go boom. Boom tam tam. Boom tam tam. Hey! Boom. Boom tam tam. What's up? It's been a fast week. Just imagine it was like yesterday was Monday. Now today is Thursday. It's Thursday because Wednesday finished when it was time to have supper. Yeah, you get my point. Anyway, it's a good week. Take my number in case he's not the one. Woo! Take my number in case Muhammad is not the one. Muhammad is talking to his girlfriend, so I'm telling the girlfriend to check my number because he's not the one. You get.
Oh shit, man!
Yo, I've had like the worst morning ever.
I don't know if it's still there.
Shits on me. I don't know. It shitted. Shats. I don't know what's past tense for shits. It shat on my head. Where? How? So this is what happened. I was supposed to print out something for school. And so this is what I did. I ran to the shop. I had my hard drive because I don't have a flash disk. That's why I put my files that I was supposed to print out and submit today.
I put them in my hard drive. Then I rushed to the shop. My hard drive couldn't read on the computer. So I tried, all the ports, plugging in my hard drive into all the ports, plugged in, plugged out, plugged in, plugged out. And it couldn't work. Luckily, the shopkeeper had this laptop. So he'd asked me to try it on the laptop, which I did. And my hard drive read on the laptop. Now his laptop's got a problem. My hard drive is safe. It doesn't have any viruses. But whenever I tried to open a file, it would automatically just get deleted. So I had to run back to my room, transfer the files from the laptop to my hard drive again, and then run back to the printing shop. I work with time, working not all the time, but today I was working with time. I was already late for class. So it was worth it printing this and submitting other than doing this later on. I just wanted everything to be done by the morning. I didn't want to waste any of my lunchtime on printing out papers, or I wanted everything to be done at that time. So I went back to the printing shop, plugged it into the laptop again, tried opening my files again, it got deleted again. So I was like, you know what, forget this. I'm already late for class. Let me go to class. So I'm walking to class, thinking about my file, probably won't get marked. Today was the one day I didn't put on my head soap. The reason I did not put on my head soap today was because I forgot, because I was in a hurry. Like, I just left it. I don't even know where it is right now. I just left it and I was in a hurry, like preparing for class and going to print out the stuff and everything. So I'm walking to class, right? And I'm walking fast because I know I'm late. And then just in the middle of the way, this bird shits on me. It shits on my head. Apparently, my head is a shithole and the bird knows it. The bird is probably racist. It saw that this nigga is African. Oh, this guy is from the shithole continent. And so he decided to shit on me. Just imagine. What does this mean? What does this mean? Bird shits on your head. Is it bad luck? Good luck? No luck? What is this? I wanted to turn around and go back. My morning starts with a bird shitting on my head. That doesn't sound good. The rest of the day is probably going to be like messed up. That's probably like bad luck. That's probably the bird trying to tell me, Walu, don't go to class. Today is gonna be a shitty day. Don't go to class. But hey, I went to class. And thankfully, the rest of the day just went on fine. Okay, maybe it's cause I tried by myself to make it like perfect. Like, otherwise it's the same shitty day that I have every day. My day is never fine here. It's the same shitty day every day. I thought it was gonna be more shittier today. That racist bird was just wrong about my day. I don't blame you, bird. The time is now like 4:20, 4:30. I'm not sure, I don't care. And I'm just glad my day is over. Today is Thursday, tomorrow is Friday, the last day of the week. And my day just got worse, people. Mr. Easy, Zagada, pour me water. Mr. Easy just announced that he's coming to Zambia. That's good news, isn't it? Yay. Not for me, because he's coming on 30th March. I'm closing in May. I'll be here in India. 2018 should just come and go without me going to a Mr. Easy concert. Let me sleep. Not coming to Zambia, going to Zambia, because I'm not in Zambia. I'm just going to sleep. Good night.
It's a Friday! Friday! Woo! Friday! Woo! Save me the trouble! Save me the trouble! Woo!
It's surprising that we dance to me in the morning. This never happens.
Save me the trouble!
We're sleeping at this time.
Why the hell are you tripping? Movie night.
Friday movie night. It's just tonight. Man's about to watch Happy Death Day. Here goes. Yo, this movie is really scary. And it hasn't yet started. Ba 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 Yo. Today is Saturday. What's up? Today is Saturday. Final day of my January 2018 vlog. Watch out for the February vlog. Make sure you subscribe and like. I know some of my content sucks, but I promise you, I've got other great content that I haven't yet uploaded. Okay, maybe I'm kidding about my other content, but they're coming. They're coming, so give your boy a chance, eh? Subscribe, like, show your friends, I don't know, tell your friends about me. Thank you. Peace.